One person is hurt in a serious car wreck in Winston-Salem. This is happening on Silas Creek Parkway at Bolton Street. We're told only one vehicle is involved, but a person was trapped inside and firefighters had to pry them out. No word on the extent of that person's injuries. Police are now investigating this wreck. And